that he put pieces of paper in his shoes. But when he was killed, they buried his body right in the ground. No coffin, no whatsoever, direct in the ground. In Paco Cemetery, not far from here. Yes, Paco Park. P-A-C-O. Yes, he was buried there. And his body was not given to his family. Yes, so he was only exhumed a few years later. So there's nothing left of him except bones. So his bones was buried after many years there in the monument in the center of the park. Yes, that's where he is. So except for his vertebrae.